So I've got this little Winn 1800 watt surge 1500 watt running. I'm wondering, do you guys use customer power or do you use generator when you're doing mobile detailing? Let me know.